Hello and welcome to my channel. In this tutorial we're gonna do this stitch. I don't know if some of you know the name of this stitch, please do tell me and I will put the name of the stitch. I was playing with the yarn yesterday and I came up with this. I don't know if you know the name, tell me and I will put the name, but I was thinking to either the C star because it's like a star. I cannot put the X because we have stitches with the X whatever. But it's reversible, it's like this. If you like this, I think it's nice for a blanket, for a cardigan, for a pillow cover or something like that. It's really nice. Okay, it's just one row repeat, this stitch, very easy. Okay, for this stitch you're gonna chain multiples of 2 plus one more. So I chain here 22, I have the multiples of 2 and I'm gonna chain one more. What we're gonna do, we're gonna skip the first chain, this one, and in the second chain from the hook we're gonna go in there and we're gonna do single crochet, and in each chain until we finish the row we're gonna do single crochet. I wanted to do a longer chain that you will see the pattern nice. Yeah, but really if you know the name and you saw this stitch somewhere, please do tell me, because sometimes I play with a yarn and I come up with stitches that are already there, so you know, just to change the name it's no use. It's best to know all the stitches under one name or at least two names for a stitch instead of 15. So single crochet in each chain. Well, with this stitch you're gonna have to somehow pay attention with this stitch, or you get familiar with the how it looks and you will know what to do next. Okay, single crochet in each chain. Now we're gonna chain 3. 1, 2, 3, turn your work and in the first stitch here we're gonna yarn over the hook. In the first stitch here we're gonna do a double crochet. Okay, now we're gonna skip the next stitch and in the next stitch we're gonna this work only, well, most of the work we're gonna do with the extended double crochet. So if you don't know how to do that, yarn over the hook, skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch we're gonna go in there, pull up a loop, you have 3 loops, yarn over and pull the yarn to the first loop here, then yarn over and pull the yarn to the next 2 loops, and yarn over and pull the yarn to the last 2. That is an extended double crochet. Now we're gonna go back into the stitch that we have this double crochet. We worked a double crochet in the first chain, so yarn over the hook, you're gonna go like this and go into that stitch that you have that double crochet in the first chain, pull up a loop, and you're gonna work this into the back. Then you're gonna do again the extended double crochet, pull through the first loop, pull to the next 2 and the last 2, and it's gonna look like this. Okay, yarn over, skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch we're gonna do the same, one double, you know, the extended double crochet. So pull up a loop, pull the yarn to the first loop, pull the yarn to the next 2 loops and the last 2, and now we're gonna go back into the stitch that we worked last, this extended double crochet. We always gonna work into this, yeah. So yarn over the hook, and this time we're gonna go from, like, we're gonna do the extended double crochet in front instead of going, we're not gonna go like this, like in front of this you're gonna go into that stitch that you work that extended double crochet, pull up a loop, and you're gonna do an extended double crochet. So you're gonna pull the yarn to the first loop, pull the yarn to the next 2 loops, pull the yarn to the next 2, and kind of forms a V, yeah. So yarn over the hook, skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch we're gonna do a extended double crochet. Pull the yarn to the first loop, pull the yarn to the next two, pull the yarn to the last two. And now we're gonna go back into the stitch that we worked last, this one here, this extended double crochet. But this time we're gonna alternate, yeah? So yarn over the hook, and you're gonna go from behind like this, and you're gonna go into the stitch that you worked that extended double crochet. So you go into that, pull up a loop, and you're gonna work behind the work. So do the extended double crochet. Okay. Yarn over the hook. Now skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch, you're gonna do an extended double crochet. And now we're gonna do the extended double crochet in front, like here. So you're gonna just go into the stitch that we worked last. Yeah, this one here behind. So you will be in front, yeah. So just go like that, pull up a loop, and you do this extended double crochet in front here, not in the back. Yeah. So do the extended double crochet, pull the yarn to the first loop, the next two loops, and the next two loops. So we're gonna do like this. Yeah. Skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch we're gonna do a extended double crochet. Pull the yarn to the next two loops, pull the yarn to the last two. And now we're gonna work that into the back, yeah, the back work. So you're gonna go like this. You put your crochet hook into the last stitch that you worked, that extended double crochet. Go in there, pull up a loop, and now it's like you're working in the back. So do the extended double crochet. And the next, we're gonna do in front, yeah? So skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch, do an extended double crochet. And now we're gonna work in front. So we're gonna go into the last here that we worked. It's like you skip the chain that you skipped, and you work into this, yeah? But from front, you're gonna work in front. You're gonna alternate like this. Again, you're gonna skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch, you're gonna do an extended double crochet. And now we're gonna work into the, how we say, the back. You go like this. You pull up a loop, and you do the extended double crochet. Yarn over the hook, skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch you're gonna do an extended double crochet. And now we're gonna work in, you know, again, you go back here where you worked this double crochet, but you go like this. So you pull up a loop and do the extended double crochet. And you do like this, yeah? So you're gonna have like this V's, like that, like in here. Yeah. Okay, now again, skip the next stitch, and in the next, you're gonna do the extended double crochet. And now again, you're gonna work in from the back, in the back, yeah? So you put your crochet hook like this, insert into that stitch that you worked, pull up a loop, and do the extended double crochet. Yarn over the hook, and you're gonna be left with three stitches, 1, 2, 3, yeah? So you skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch, you're gonna do an extended double crochet. And now, we're gonna do from front, we're gonna work in front. So you go into this stitch that we worked, insert your hook there, pull up a loop and do the extended double crochet. And in the last stitch here, yarn over the hook, we're gonna do two double crochet together. So you go into the last stitch, you pull up a loop, pass the yarn to the first loop, leave the loop there, yarn over the hook and go back again and do the next double crochet. So now you have three loops, pull the yarn through all three loops, chain three. One, two, three. And this is gonna be the row that you're gonna repeat on and on and on. So the first stitch is here, yarn over the hook, we're gonna go into the first stitch and we're gonna do a double crochet, like a normal double crochet. You're gonna go back into this one, yeah? Where you put this double crochet, you're gonna go back to this. So yarn over the hook and now you're gonna skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch, you're gonna do an extended double crochet. Okay, yarn over the hook. And again, we're gonna go back into this stitch here, yeah? But this, like, in, you know, this is the row that you're gonna repeat on and on. You start working first from the back. So you insert your hook behind that double crochet, and you go into the stitch, you pull up a loop, and then you're gonna do the extended double crochet. Skip the next stitch, and in the next, you're gonna do first an extended double crochet. And this time you're gonna work in front. So you're gonna go into the stitch here that we worked right here. But you're gonna go from front. So insert your hook into that stitch, pull up a loop, and then do a extended double crochet, and so on. Skip the next stitch, and in the next, you're gonna do a extended double crochet first. And you're gonna alternate like this, yeah? So now we're gonna go from behind, like this. Insert your hook into that stitch, pull up a loop, and then do the extended double crochet. Skip the next stitch, and in the next, we're gonna do the extended double crochet. And now we're gonna go from front. Yeah, sometimes you're gonna lose you're gonna lose count, yeah? So get familiar with how this looks, yeah? So we start with back, front, back, and now it's front, yeah? Just try to remember that way. So you go from front, you go into this stitch here, yeah? Pull up a loop, do the extended double crochet. Yeah, and sometimes it's not easy. Yeah, so you already have the V. It has to have this V. So if you get lost, you say, okay, back, front, back, front. So you will know what to do. So again, you skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch, you're gonna do a extended double crochet. And now you're gonna go from back into this stitch, pull up a loop, okay, skip the next stitch, and in the next, start first with the extended double crochet, and then we're gonna go into this stitch here, this one, but from front here, we're gonna work in front. So pull up a loop and do the extended double crochet. And you already see that this is forming the excess in here. Yeah. So you see, back, front, back, front, back, front. So now you move to the next, skip the next stitch, and in the next, you're gonna do an extended double crochet. And now you're gonna go from back. I'm gonna do that. Skip the next stitch, and in the next, and now you go from front and do the extended double crochet. Yeah, and sometimes, you know, it's not You're gonna have to do it again. Okay. So you have the V, so it's forming that this X already. Okay. Now skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch you're gonna do the same. So this time, yarn over the hook, we're gonna go back into this stitch, but from back like this, work that there. Yarn over the hook, skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch, you're gonna do the same. And now you're gonna go into the stitch that you worked this one, but you're gonna go, let's say, from, I'm gonna work it in front. You put your crochet hook there, pull up a loop, do the extended double crochet, and then in the last stitch here we're gonna do two double crochet together, go back again and do the second one, pull the yarn through all three loops, chain three, and now you start again the same thing. This is the back and this is the front. It looks really nice. So now you're gonna have to the same. You're gonna repeat. It's just one row repeat. So you yarn over the hook, you're gonna go into the first stitch, you're gonna do a double crochet. And now you're gonna skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch, you're gonna go in there, do an extended double crochet, yarn over the hook, and now you're gonna go back into the stitch that you did this double crochet here in the beginning, the first chain. Yeah. You go from back, insert your hook like this, put in there, behind that, you know, under the stitch, pull up a loop, and then do an extended double crochet. So this is the back. Now skip the next stitch, and in the next stitch you're gonna do the same extended double crochet, yarn over the hook, and now you're gonna go back into the stitch that you worked this extended double crochet, but from front like this, you introduce your crochet hook there, pull up a loop, and then you're gonna do the extended double crochet. So back, front, and now you know how to do the next. Okay? Skip the next stitch, and in the next, so you go from back into the stitch, pull up a loop, and so on. Skip the next stitch, and in the next, we're doing the same. Now from front, go into the stitch that you worked, all that, pull up a loop, and see, it's already forming these X's, flowers, I don't know how to call them, what to call them. So again, you go from back into the stitch, pull up a loop, do the extended double crochet, skip the next stitch, and in the next you're doing the same, but this time you go from front like this. It's like you're working that extended double crochet in front of your work. It's like this. I think I'm gonna finish this row, and then I'm gonna stop. So skip the next one, and in the next, so you go from back, you insert your hook there. And if it helps you to pinch and hold it like that, you know, just do that. Skip the next, and in the next, you're gonna do extended double crochet, and now from the back, because this is the last, well, the set in a way, just to form a star. So skip the next stitch, and in the next, you're gonna do the same. from front, you go into the stitch, pull up a loop, do the extended double crochet, and in the last stitch here you're gonna do two double crochet together, chain three, and you start again. It's just one row and it looks like this. I don't know, well, if you like, you can try this this stitch. It's really nice, it goes really fast. So if you like this this stitch, I'm sure you can find something to do with it. Okay, well, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.